Yeah.
No, one right here, though. Can't move it. You can't move. She said what?
That we can't be free right there. That we can stand there.
Can't stand there? Where's the sign that says no, we can't be here?
Sorry?
Where's the sign that says we can't be here?
There's no sign. It's a rule that we enforce as well. But you guys can't stand right here because this is an exit.
It's an exit? So what does that mean? We're blocking somebody?
It means you can't stand right here.
Oh, where can we stand then?
What are you doing? You're allowed to report. However, we're not allowed to have people waiting right here or in that mezzanine area over there either.
Safety hazard?
Yeah. So I need you guys to go ahead and work on these. Or I do have to get the police involved. And they'll tell you.
Is that a TSA rule or is that an airport rule? It's a what?
It's an LAX rule.
LAX rule to not stand here?
Yeah. But go ahead and get the wheels involved, okay?
Well, there has to be a sign if you're going to enforce something. No. Yeah. Yeah, definitely. She called them? She called them? Dang. You called that bad lady over here? She's a bad lady. Yeah.
She's not supposed to be taking... I don't think she's even supposed to be taking pictures with her phone. She's behind the line. I'm going to find out what her name is. Put her in check.
Was she behind the line? Why'd she say that? It just says do not enter, exit only. It doesn't say you can't stand here or... It says you can't go that way. Why would she say that?
Can I help you guys?
What are you offering?
Can you guys go, okay, we're just calling for this, okay?
For what now? You can take my lunch order.
Thank you.
sir.